Mais ça n'a pas de problème. On a dû laisser Alpha Sy du Bangoua de bring to another edition of Kapusen's No Kapu World today, Monday, January 16, 2017. In this edition, I will talk to now about some revelations that will come out after the brutal killing of a former Chief of Defense Staff, the late General S.O. Williams. We all remember say people and go inside General S.O. Williams in house, then shoot them, then kill them inside there. From where that happened till today, we not see head, we not see tail for that case there. Government not put any effort for fend them one day we kill them and they will not do the nothing, they not commit no crime. Reliable newspaper them na Salon say before them kill General S.O. Williams, Parliament get a committee where they supervise or they oversee the affairs of the Defense Ministry. And that oversight committee then a Parliament, they invite General S.O. Williams for go give testimony, for go give evidence about thousands and thousands of US dollars where government been provide for the Department of Defense, the Ministry of Defense, for buy motokadem and other arms and ammunition for the army. The money come on a treasury, come on a government coffers, go na the hands of the minister Paulo Conte and other APC officials them. But the thing them where they're supposed for buy the motokade and other arms and ammunition, they're not buy there at all. So Parliament been the look into this issue, and Parliament be ask General S.O. Williams for can't testify because that 10 day na he na been the Chief of Defense Staff. The man they prepare, he don't get all the documents them for go to Parliament, for go explain to them, give them sufficient evidence. Before the date where he's supposed to appear in a Parliament reach, nine and go kill him, shoot him, taking life for nothing. They don't even beg him, let God must get a good word. But I want let Parliament know say, even though General S.O. Williams don't die, but the documents they know die, the paper they still there. Let them continue with that investigation there. Let them make sure say they dig deeper. Let them make Paulo Conte account for that boku boku money you don't eat. And I also know say the anti-corruption itself been the look into that issue there. But Adi Makoli, I think APC don't Ebola. Now it is left for do what he's supposed for do. In a mix pantine way, no get no business plan. In job na for investigate and prosecute criminals them. People that would take government money and they eat and they're not able to account for them. And Paulo Conte don't do that. They boku boku boku. Now the posse will be ready from there. We the people of Sierra Leone know how the taxpayer money go. They don't go kill them. And common sense go tell any right thinking person say, now because of that vital information day, where General S.O. Williams been grabbed for Kegona Parliament for expose the way we APC minister and the chief Salomoni, that make the mango lost his life so. And then determination now that now they don't kill him, then evidence no good again. Now lie the lie. Because there are other people within the Ministry of Defense will know about that case. They know who signed the paper then they. So again, at the call on Parliament, may they not careless this particular case. The defense of the country is very, very important. The army na in the protect the country, na in the safeguard everybody. And therefore, if the people then pull their money for buy till they will go make the army able protect we, then APC minister then take at the hit them because they naturally corrupt. We not for allow that. We not for allow that at all, at all, at all, at all. And I also, they ask the police for me to intensify the investigation into the brutal killing of General S.O. Williams. If we allow the government officials and they die this kind of way, na bad precedent than they for tomorrow. It will be say anybody where they no say go expose corruption, then go send APC Gary Boy there for go killer. Not to that one they will Sabina Salon. Salonians them before President Nkrumah come will be value people alive. But now every day, every corner, you will see them kill person for nothing. Young people them, small argument, na kill and they kill each other. The government not able to protect people anymore. And that is something where we for take serious. And also, since election in the camp, our lawyer determined say, una no go vote for APC again because they're not able to protect una. Then they thief the country money. Then they broke with constitution. Recently, I hear President Nkrumah caught Yonka. He say, if him be want for extend in term of office, him for being duam, nothing of a komobiende. Well, President Nkrumah himself no say the days of Papa Sheki and the days of Agba Setani don't done. If be the think that way, if he wants that, if he don't discuss that with some of in core people there, in close people there, but the reaction wouldn't get from that way, Robin Fale, where they been sent for County Chris people there, Kauda Belful talk there, the reaction we get, now make it afraid. So not to say, now just because it don't use for broke the law, then this thing I just choose say no one broke law. He already has a pattern of showing total disrespect to constitution. He do have to a former vice president, Alhaji Samsumana. He do have even a APC, the 1995 APC constitution, when they go register the APC, President Nkrumah don't broke him, beaucoup time. He don't make himself dictator, he don't make himself tyrant. But the shock we go get, now where people them, a new brand of sober-minded APC people them, they can change that constitution day. And make sure say they put the party on a better footing. And I also want to use this opportunity for advise all the registered political parties them for make them be very serious about what they do. A political party forget people of like minds. We get the determination, forget political power, for improve the lives of them people them. But the nonsense when they see that the political party, even the main opposition party, SLPP, it they make the people of Sahel not get no hope again. Say we not get nobody we get for can salvage the adverse condition we live now, because the party then affect to themselves. All man just care about himself. They not care about the party. All the one they were defend for leadership that them party are, so they're just loyal to their own ambition. They're not loyal to the party. I would you be like they're loyal to the country. That is not good. Not to that we need. We need politicians them we get the determination for can carry the country go before. Politics is about people. A politician and that person will get a proven record for make an improvement in the lives of in people. If you not say you not get that ability there, you not get that intention there, then you not get no business in the politics of Sierra Leone. And therefore, it is best for you, and it is also best for the country for let you pull you and accommodate. You not get no business there. It don't tell people any suffer. This election will come. It will be a turning point. Until next week, we will bring to another edition. This is Alpha Sayid Ubangwa, they say tata.